We're going to talk to you about bone fractures, but we're also going to talk some more about photohemotherapy. Whether it's a tendon injury, a joint injury, a bone fracture, these things can all benefit from increased blood flow. And laser is wonderful for doing that by photodissociating nitric oxide, a vasodilator, and allow more blood into these microcapillaries, which of course is the vast bulk of the whole circulatory system. So Chance is with us today. And if Chance were to have a bone fracture along this area, we would want to use our unwind protocol. Of course, now he's so chill, we don't need to do that. But if it's a dog that hasn't had laser before, the unwind protocol is really good to use. We'll say no to the self-test today. We'll select the ACTIVet Pro. But we're going to come up to 1 to 250 hertz because this is great for tissue repair and it gives us depth of penetration as well. So we'll select that and we'll go for 2 minutes and then press the power button. You're seeing the visible red. You're not seeing the 875 infrared and you're not seeing the 905 laser, or I can't perceive that. So when you see the flashing red, you know your laser is ready to go. So for a bone fracture, and again, hopefully we can take off the wrapping and have direct access to this, because if there's more than two or three layers of gauze, it's going to interfere with the light transmission. So if possible, if we can have access to this once or twice a week, that's going to be very helpful to speed up production of new bone cells and new neurons and all these good things, more blood flow and nutrients and oxygen and all those good things to help that bone heal faster. So at the site of the injury, we're using this just very lightly. We don't want to press at all, of course, with a bone fracture. We may even want to hover over it just like we would with an open wound. So 2 to 3 minutes on this site is plenty. Frequency of treatments is better than duration of treatments. So if you can do it several times a week, that's much better than trying to do one long treatment, because if you treat too long, you're going to push it beyond stimulatory and go to inhibitory. And that's something very easy to do with a class 4 laser because there's so much power, but it doesn't get through the skin. It just turns into heat and can even turn into apoptosis. So for the bone fracture, this 1 to 250 is great. But then we also want to bring in more blood flow. So we want to use our photohemotherapy. And for photohemotherapy, we're going to go backwards and go back to the ACTIVet Pro, press select, and stay with our 50 hertz. That's our best frequency setting for blood flow. We'll press select. We'll bump it up to 2 minutes and then press our power. And now we're going to go to the proximal artery and hold it right in that spot along the leg to increase that blood flow into this limb. And about 2 minutes is plenty, just to bring more blood flow into this area where there might be a fracture or there might be a tendon injury. We're just wanting to bring more blood flow into that area. What makes it so nice for you as a veterinarian is when you have the MyPet laser, so that you can extend yourself into the home and continue the therapy and have a whole series of treatments in the convenience of the home for a much better outcome. So the MyPet laser still has 15 watts, plenty of power. The animal gets to stay home, relaxed, nice and chill, no anxiety. You enjoy the convenience of being able to use laser at home as a client. And you as a veterinarian are extending your healing capabilities beyond the practice and into the nice stress-free home environment. And as you can see, he's loving it. And this is typically the case. Once they have felt laser a few times, it just feels so good. You're getting a nice endorphin response. And it's a great way to speed up the outcome with a technology that has no side effects. And with multi-radiance superpulse lasers, there's never any danger of thermally overloading the tissue. It's a safe, no side effect, beautiful way to get better healing outcomes.